bro. It's lit. It just citrus bitches.
Yeah, guys, we about to pull up at this rap game.
What's up? What's up, man? It's your boy Lil King. We at the Pink Hotel.
Yeah,
turn up
all the way. It's definitely
going to
be a little too late.
That way.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy,
D-Lo. Y'all already know what's going on. Southside Princess, Miss Mulatto Chicken. Playing with pots and pans, coming with a red tears. Hey, hey.
See what I'm doing instead of telling me what I'm doing.
Every man is out there, bro. Okay, I don't want to back up. I need some space. I'm gonna start like this. BBS the tickle in my wristwatch. Got it jumping like I'm crisscross. She gon' bring no girl, let them crisscross. Give me water, I forgot the time I reach out.
Before we start, I want to introduce my boys Ayo Tayo Key, my boy Shaba was good, Hundo was good, Hundo Flata was good, Daryl Billy was good. Now y'all really turned up. I also got, where my little bro with the mask? Where my little bro? Mini Tayo. Alright, now you really turned up. Let's go.
We got London on the
Switching lanes, big game in my new drop. Still like
Oh. Jump this without touching it, or you can't go.
I bet. Jump that shit.
Yeah, nigga.
I'll do that shit too.
Yeah.
Care, man.
Go jump over that one too.
This nigga's about to.
Hell no.
Look. Oh hell no. I couldn't even do that shit.
Yeah.
I couldn't even do that shit.
Oh! Yo, heels was
too serious.
Jump!
He was too serious. I could jump 17 feet.
I bet you won't jump with that cart bar though.
Yo, he's just checking on him. He took the only one. Come on, Grandpa. We in a quick Walmart run with the team.
Yeah.
Professor Impent.
What's up, y'all?
Mm-hmm.
Maximizing. Shout it coming, and she living right handed, living in the bathroom. So.
Honestly, we got
that boy is going dumb, bro.
That thing I always never say is.
What wrong with you?
I got high.
Oh,
yeah. We're about to get the drinks. They ain't had no drinks for us, we had to go.
No, Arizona. One time.
They trying to get
some, you know, some ice cream. Yeah. I told them that might be like $50. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
that's that. Rich shit ice cream.
They be taxing your ass.
Yeah, rich ice cream. You know what I mean?
Rich game.
You know what I'm saying?
They rich game. They rich game.
We ain't rich yet. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We just financially stable.
They big ballers right now.
We just financially stable.
Hey, what a Krispy Kreme.
Damn, they supposed to have that.
Okay.
That's a necessity right there. Necessity.
Bro, this is nice.
I was like, bro,
this smell like wet bread.
I was like, bro, I'm not gonna.
They got rid of all the Christmas stuff that fast.
Oh shit. But
yeah, I got short. Yeah, you know that.
Oh, I'll be doing it.